Sammy, how you doing there, buddy? How you doing? Oh, you're scratching. Okay. All right. Well, guys, remember that early Christmas present I told you about? Well, I'm still excited about it, but we had to wash some of it. And I just want to tell you that if you have to wash yarn, I'm going to show you a way not to do it. And why do we leave the
I gotta cut it.
okay, you gotta cut it. We're gonna show you what not to do. And who knew? Who knew it would be like this? I
We thought we were experienced yarners.
I who Okay, are you ready, guys? Are you ready? Oh boy. And that is
No, that is not my dog.
That is one big old mess.
Yep.
If you have to wash skeins of yarn, don't think you can put them in a pillowcase and
Well, you can just stick them in there safely.
Oh gosh. Oh my
And
God.
if you do, make sure you live where they make
Yeah.
moonshine.
Oh my God. Okay, I'll tell you guys. We have been working on that yarn for how many days, Mommy?
Is our
Third full day we've
third
been
full
working on
day,
yarn.
yeah.
And I think we're gonna be working on this mess, I guess you could call it, for another 2 days. So my intention is, after we get it all nice and clean and neat and in balls and all that, I'm gonna take a picture of the outcome. Okay, so you guys take care and don't wash your yarn without I think my cousin said, put it in pantyhose. And so I thought, okay, we've got one more batch in the laundry right now. So I put a skein or two inside some knee-high pantyhose. And let's see if that works. So take it easy, guys. Woo-hoo. I'm gonna see you later.